Jessica Ai. Bechkova. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Kohea. Black trunks for Ai.
What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
Great job blocking that punch.
Nice shot.
Another big shot to the head by Kohea.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Just missed with the straight left.
Kohea with an inside leg kick.
Left, right.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
And there's a nice straight.
Wow! Oh, my goodness! Hard diving punch.
Wow!
Damaging
left hand.
Wow! Huge TKO victory in the first round.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1:08 of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO, Betchy Pitbull Kohea.
Betch Kohea wins tonight by TKO.